like these are so familiar to me. Where all I can see is a flat white expressionless generic link ceiling, and it's judging me. It wants to punish me, and if I see it gleam, it'll summon me back underneath it so begrudgingly. This every night, it just doesn't seem right. I should put up a fight. It's become a pretty hazardous way to live my life, and I say I'll change, but I stay the same. It's all a game. I'm the winner and the loser, doesn't matter if I play. If it doesn't, and you promise me, I'm throwing the towel. No remorse, no regret, I won't hesitate to doubt. You've been wasting away days prematurely in a grave. World's in a spiral, acting in my phase. On top of two pillows, I forget 8 hours. I'm not trying to feel the sun today, my skin is pale. And now I wanna stop acting like it's all okay. But I never grew up, how do I act my age? At 18, I wanted to follow my dreams. At 19, I thought the world needed to be seen. At 20, I thought I had it all figured out. But at 21, I couldn't put myself on the couch. Tell me that I'm lazy, yeah, if you tell me that I'm crazy, I say it's just one of those days. That's going on for days. I have a fear of who I'll become this year. Cause 22 things are just as clear. I'm starting to get all those familiar feelings. Afraid I'll always be staring at my ceiling, looking for my future. It appears to be a loser. I've been living small spaces, I've been sleeping on the couch. And I just gotta get out.